You've heard that humble people get ahead, and your online research makes you think it's a good idea. But when you've decided to practice humility, it can be hard to know where to begin. Do you just stop talking about yourself at all? What does humility even look like? Recognize you're not the authority on everything. Anytime you come across as the know-it-all, people aren't going to react well. And let's face it, you're probably not the best in the world at whatever you do. Being able to be comfortable with your knowledge without showing off your so-called authority will go a long way toward building a humble persona. Apologize. You made a mistake, you know what you need to do. From the time we're children, we're taught the value of acknowledging where we go wrong. This is a trait so important you need to carry it with you for your entire life. Be honest with yourself. How much do you really know yourself? To understand your flaws keeps you naturally humble, and has the added side benefit of giving you areas to work on when it comes to self-improvement. Stop bragging. Quite frankly, no one wants to hear it. People notice when things are going good with you. You really don't need to point it out. Express your gratitude. A humble spirit focuses on gratitude for the good things in life. Even if things aren't going right, there's always something to be thankful for. Do a daily practice of expressing this thankfulness. Listen more. When you're in a conversation, who's doing all the talking? Here's where you really want to dial it back a notch. Become a more active listener by asking questions and then paying attention to the answers. Tell people you appreciate them. Going back to those things you should have learned in childhood, how often do you thank people when they do something nice? Always say thank you, starting with the person who hands you your coffee at Starbucks first thing in the morning and ending with the last person you see in the course of a day. To practice humility, you only need a little thought about what you're doing alongside a good dose of constant practice to build the habit. Do these things, and in no time at all, you'll be recognized as someone humble, very much worth knowing.